the first portion of your income. Say that with me. Give God the first portion of your income. Give it first. Not after the deducts. Not after the Social Security and the hospitalization and the malnutrition. Not after all these things on your check. You say, well, I'm going to give God a little what's left. You do, and that's what you're going to get from God.
Who am I? I'm not the devil. I can take you to my level above the rocks, above the earth. Tell me what your soul is worth. How much money do you make? How much will you let me take? I will give you tranquility. Just send your welfare checks to me. Life is going to expire, and your soul will burn in fire. You will perish in the thunder unless you call my hotline number. God has asked you to make me rich. Me and my fat, whack, gaudy bitch. On your TVs late at night, send those checks and I'll guide you to the light.
Yes, my children, you must give to the Lord. You must give to the church. You must give to me, brothers and sisters. Remember, as you're signing that check, you're signing your passport into the pearly gates of heaven. You have to pay admission into heaven, and I'm the cashier. But hurry, for heaven is almost full, and only a sinner would get shut out.
Buddha called me and then stopped by, and he told me you're gonna die unless you buy my holy water. Check, cash, or a money order. This is true, don't question me. I'll even send you shit for free. It's only $10 for the car, and I'll send a prayer, don't charge at all. Put your lips up to the screen, close your eyelids and intervene. Your lips to mine, now send the cash, and while you're there, you can kiss my ass. Take your paycheck and send me half, and I'll send you God's autograph. I'll get you Allahs and Buddhas too, even Zeus, I don't give a fuck who. Just send me that money. This part don't cost any money. Drip a drop of blessed water. Now I fertilize your daughter. Even though I fucked a hooker.